PCL GMC matchup. Continental hosting Ayerville. First quarter action. Pilots Caleb Cook inside to Dawson Dallas for the bucket. Ayerville with the early lead. Other end, Tyler Breck finds Jacob Williams down low, ties things up at two apiece. More from the Pirates as Wade Stauffer, the baseline drive. Stauffer just getting started as Breck goes back to him, the 14-foot jumper. Stauffer finishes with 14 points as Ayerville wins, though, 49-38. Ethan Schlatter, 10 points. Dallas with 16 for the Pilots.